नमस्ते, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग और कैसे चल रहा है आपका फिटनेस प्रोजेक्ट 2021? आर यू फॉलोइंग ऑल ऑफ द गाइडलाइंस ऑफ द 12 वीक फिटनेस प्रोजेक्ट? आर यू डूइंग इट ऑल, रबिंग योर फीट विद घी, मसाजिंग योर हेड विद यू नो द स्पेशल ऑयल दैट आई शोड यू हाउ टू कुक जस्ट फॉर योर सेल्फ? तो आज का गाइडलाइन क्या है? Today is guideline number 10, so two more and we are done, but don't miss me, I'm going to keep coming back onto your timelines. And the guideline number 10 is going to prepare your body for the onslaught of the heat that is going to come. जैसे ही winters summer में convert हो जाते हैं, वैसे ही हमारे body में जो gas और bloating वगैरह जो होता है, वो acidity में convert हो जाता है. So instead of us feeling like body aches and stuff like that, we then start having constipation, we begin to have breakouts on our skin, we begin to have itchy scalp, we sometimes break into these little breakouts even on our back. Some girls even get it on top of their arms. We are breaking out everywhere, we are acidic, we get crazy sugar cravings and we do not know how to deal with them. Is there an easy way to deal with all this? Also, summer brings in loss of appetite. Summer also brings in more stress. Somehow everyone just gets little more stressed, little more hassled, feeling like weak, kamzor, all of those things. Exercise intensity begins to drop. Is there a secret in your kitchen which can help you with all of these things? With your acidity, with your bloating, with your irritability, with your constipation, and with your sugar cravings. And I'll tell you, it's a beautiful one, not just colorful, but also high on fragrance, taste, and aroma. If you know where I'm pointing towards rose petals. And the guideline for today is Gulkan the day will beat the heat away. तो आपको कैसे बनाना है ये गुलकंद? गुलकंद जो है आप घर पर ही बना सकते हो. वैसे वेस्ट में इसे रोज पेटल जैम कहा जाता है. सो रोज पेटल्स मतलब देसी गुलाब. अगर आपने आपके घर पर किसी भी पॉट में एक देसी गुलाब का लिटिल पौधा या प्लांट लगा दिया, तो इस सीजन में यू विल स्टार्ट गेटिंग इट्स फ्लावर्स. एंड वॉट यू हैव टू डू इज पिक अप दोज लिटिल फ्लावर्स एंड पुट इट इन अ ग्लास जार एंड देन लेयर इट विद अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ शुगर, देन पुट सम मोर रोज पेटल्स एंड देन अ लिटिल मोर शुगर एंड रोज पेटल्स एंड अ लिटिल मोर शुगर. इंस्टाग्राम के लिए भी बहुत ही ब्यूटिफुल पिक्चर आएगा. नॉट जस्ट दैट, आपके इंटेस्टाइन्स को भी बहुत ही ब्यूटिफुल और रिलैक्स्ड और यंग फिट लाइट लगने लगेगा. अगर अभी आपको अगर आपको बाथरूम में पंद्रह मिनट लग रहे हैं, तो पांच ही मिनट लगने लगेंगे. सो स्टार्ट ईटिंग योर गुलकंद. दिस इज स्पेशली फॉर एवरी वन विथ पीसीओडी, बिकॉज द वंस विथ पीसीओडी बिगिन टू फील द aftermath of heat that much more, they break out that much more. So this is really helpful for having a clean, clear skin. Also for everyone with thyroid who starts spotting before they actually get their periods. So if you get black discharge, brown discharge before your periods, what you need to do is add gulkand to your diet. This is also for people who stay chronically low on hemoglobin. So if you've been chronically low on hemoglobin, if you have been the type who is, if you're also like an adolescent girl or a boy, then gulkand is something that you can eat. And lastly, the people who should be eating gulkand are the ones who need a pill of antacid every single day. मुझे ऐसे बहुत सारे लोग पता है जो कि हर रोज एंटासिड लेते हैं, जो कि कभी कभी दो बार दिन में एंटासिड लेते हैं. दो बार एंटासिड से भी काम नहीं होता है तो रात को फाइबर का जेल या फाइबर का दवाई लेते हैं और उसके बाद में भी कॉन्स्टिपेशन क्लियर नहीं होता. तो आप सब लोग गुलकंद यूज कीजिए. इट इज टेस्टी, इट इज हेल्दी एंड इट विल नॉट टेक अ टोल ऑन योर बॉडी. जैसे कि मैंने कहा, यू विल गेट बेटर स्किन, यू विल हैव बेटर एनर्जी लेवल्स, यू विल हैव क्लियरर skin, you will have smooth digestion and you will also feel like it has a nice calming effect. Now what are some of the ways in which you can have gulkand? For all those of you who are severely constipated and who tend to get this spotting before they get into their period, matlab jin jin ko bhi thyroid ka या कॉन्स्टिपेशन का प्रॉब्लम है, आप सब लोग एक टीस्पून गुलकंद एक ग्लास पानी में मिला के फिर उसे सिप कीजिए और गुलकंद के लीव्स को चबा चबा के खाइए. दैट्स हाउ यू शुड बी ईटिंग इट. अगर आपको एसिडिटी का और एसिडिटी के वजह से रात को नींद नहीं आने का प्रॉब्लम है, तो आप रात को मिल्क में एक टीस्पून गुलकंद मिलाइए और फिर उसे पी के सो जाइए, तो बहुत अच्छे, यू विल स्लीप लाइक अ प्रिंसेस और अ प्रिंस. ऑलराइट. और जिनको भी खाने के बाद में शुगर क्रेविंग आती है या जिनको भी खाने के बाद में यू फील लाइक नाउ इफ आई डोंट लाइक हैव टी और कॉफी आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू गो थ्रू द रेस्ट ऑफ माई डे, एंड फॉर ऑल दोज ऑफ यू हुव बीन क्रॉनिकली लो ऑन हीमोग्लोबिन, have a teaspoon of gulkand after a meal. So gulkand you have a little teaspoon just after a meal. जैसे कि हम लोग ये खाते हैं सौफ वगैरह, तो you can just have gulkand in its place. So these are the three most easy and time tested methods to make gulkand. I'm also going to ask my mother to post the recipe of gulkand, but I'm also going to show you my cooking skills. तो gulkand कैसा बनाया जाता है, यू नो आपको इसे बनाना ही नहीं पड़ता है. इट इज बेसिकली गुलकंद के जो पेटल्स है वो तो आपको प्लांट दे देता है. नाउ यू हैव टू पुट इट इन अ ग्लास जार, पुट शुगर एंड देन जस्ट लेट इट स्टे इन द सन. तो इसको सन कुक करता है. इट इज कुक्ड बाय सन गॉड इटसेल्फ. देयर इज नथिंग बेटर देन दिस फॉर अ बेटर स्किन, अ फ्लैटर स्टमक एंड अ काम हेड. सो स्टार्ट मेकिंग दिस. हाउ एम आई डूइंग दिस? I have a small pot, so I am using one rose ka phool every time. तो वो flower हो जाता है, उसका fragrance हम लोग enjoy कर लेते हैं. उसके बाद में I remove the petals, put it in this, put a teaspoon of sugar, and I let it cook in the sun. तो sun में about 1 week या 10 days के बाद में this is nicely cooked and you can safely use it. So don't forget, this is the tip. It's very very simple, but it is extremely effective. This is especially extremely effective for all children with constipation, because I do know that a lot of children these days have constipation. If your child has been is constipated regularly, or if your child has just been on a dose of antibiotics and stuff like that, then having gulkand milk is one of the most effective ways of helping them recover quickly. So that's the tip for the day. I hope you have enjoyed it, and I hope that you will add this to your daily schedule. Now I'm more than happy to answer all questions, but before that I only want to answer one question on sugar. So a lot of us wonder that is it okay to have sugar. Now here's the thing that you have to remember: wherever sugar is a part of the traditional recipe, it is fine to use sugar. But every time that you're having packaged and processed food, which is called as ultra processed food, the chocolates, the ice creams, the biscuits, the sauces, the dips and the spreads, that's the stuff, the colas of course, that is the stuff that you should be avoiding. Don't avoid a teaspoon of gulkand out of the fear of sugar. Avoid these kind of things. It's a bloody long list. That's the stuff that you need to avoid. Now a very very special tip before I open it for question answers. For all those of you who have just delivered babies, for all those of you who have chronic digestion issues, for all those of you who are chronically low not just on iron but also on folic acid, use paan jo hum log ko paan wale ke paas milta hai, use that paan, put a teaspoon of gulkand in it, roll it nicely, have it after a meal. That will help you up your iron levels too. Try करके देखिए, बाद में आप hemoglobin का test भी करके देख लीजिए. Week 1 से हम लोग iron का कढ़ाई और सब use कर रहे हैं. A lot of you have already been writing to me saying my iron levels have never been so good. They've gone up from 8 to 11. They've gone up from 9 to 11 just by using these things. Now use this and see how much better you will be able to stay on your nutrient levels. So, all right, questions now.
Okay, so what kind of sugar to use when you're making gulkand?
The regular white sugar. You know, the regular white sugar is also something that we use as a part of panchamrit. So, aap use zarur use kijiye. Okay?
So, not jaggery.
Oh, not jaggery. See, it's very important ke jis, there are traditional recipes which use jaggery. There are traditional recipes which use sugar. There are traditional recipes which use kakui, which is an intermediate between jaggery and sugar. And there are traditional recipes which use sugarcane, the stock like the way it is. So if we want to optimize the nutrient benefits, then we must stay authentic and true to the time-tested recipes. There's a lot that our grandmothers knew, which science is discovering only right now. So you can just blindly follow the traditional recipes and you'll be safe. So don't worry about any kind of a health risk because you've made something at home and had it in a time-tested preparation.
If we don't have a rose plant at home, can we buy it from outside?
Yeah, I guess so. It will also be a nice way to support local businesses in the world of all of these exotic flowers. If you do go out there and ask your local flower wala or flower wali or in the flower market for desi gulab, so you will also end up doing your bit for vocal for local. और फिर उसे घर में लेके आइए और वो 15-20 गुलाब का एक साथ आप गुलकंद बना सकते हो.
ओके, इज देयर अ बेस्ट टाइम टू हैव गुलकंद?
लाइक आई सेड, द बेस्ट टाइम टू हैव गुलकंद इज आफ्टर अ मील, एट बेड टाइम, यू नो, इन मिल्क, एंड देन यू कैन आल्सो हैव इट एज अ गुलकंद मिल्क शेक पोस्ट वर्कआउट. So those are some of the good times to have gulkand.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so maximum questions are about people asking that can diabetics have gulkand?
Yes, as long as you're keeping up with everything that you're supposed to do, you're exercising, you're eating at home, you're sleeping on time, then if you do have this teaspoon of gulkand and mix it in milk and have, you will be fine. There is no problem at all. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned to the next guideline, which we will release at 4 p.m. on next Tuesday, guideline number 11. Do not forget to fill out your forms for this week. And thank you very much for your patronage and for following the guidelines so diligently and for keeping us in the loop of your progress. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.